Okay, this is the part 3 video. The first video, as you can video, we try to update the firmware and cannot show this message. This message MFG MODE mode. Today now we try to reset inside the printer. Okay, this press. Now, before do this, we need to press the power one. Okay, so now the printer go to ready mode. Yes. And then press OK. Set up. Printer information. Oh, okay, set up. Okay. Printer preference. Y mode. Network set up. Web service set up. Tray management. Paper set up. Supply setting. Power management. Printer maintenance. Yes. Then we see this two. You press OK. Print quality 2. Jam recoveries. Let's print the course. Override size error. Trouble sorting. Update firmware. Restore. Okay. Now we can see the word restore. And then press OK. Install network setting, no. Restore factory default, yes. Restore factory default, no. Go more, price scroll. Core reset. Okay, printer supply region reset. Repair mode. Install network owner, we come back one time, go store factory. Yeah, this one that we need to do. Yes. Restore core reset. Okay. Now we see this one. Press OK. All configuration setting will be setting will be restored. Press OK to continue. Press this one to reset. Yes, now we press OK. Resetting rewind the printer. Reset this web. Yes, now the printer will start. Sit down. Now we press the cover button and see what is happening. MFG mode. Let's see. Okay, now to print from a page, English. Yes, and press OK. So it's a complete. Demo tags, UK, ND, Brazilian, Thailand. Home, focus modules, address okay. Proceed. Install the electric printer so that. Okay. Thank you for watching SP. And the printer already. Information, then remote, no, fax, okay, so app, okay, remote, this app, capacity, implement name. Shutdown when it's clean. Okay, turn on the fan. Thank you. Now the three method will complete. The first is change to number 3. Number 2, try to update firmware and reset default. And number 3 is core reset mode is okay.